Do you use Canva for creating graphics and designs? If so, you may be familiar with the challenges of creating gradient text within this platform. I actually made a video about this topic a year ago, but I'm happy to share that there has been a welcomed update since then. In fact, there is now an easy way to create gradient text in Canva. This is because Canva recently introduced a new text effect app called TypeGradient. This app lets you quickly turn normal text into a smooth color gradient text. Before, making gradient text in Canva took more work. Now, it only takes a few clicks with TypeGradient. If you want to create a gradient text that smoothly transitions between two or more colors, here is how you can use the new TypeGradient tool. First, open Canva and click Apps in the left sidebar. Next, navigate to the search bar and enter TypeGradient. If done correctly, you will see the app icon. Simply click on it to proceed. A new window will open in the sidebar. This is the TypeGradient text editor. Now you have a few options. First, start by typing the text you want to turn into a gradient. Then, you need to select the font. When you are happy with the text, click the colorful gradient bar below it. Here you can choose from preset gradient options or create a custom one by adding and shifting around color stops. You can also change the gradient direction, make it go diagonally, horizontally, vertically, or more. This lets you get creative with how the colors blend through the text. Once your gradient looks good, you can then add it to your design. The gradient text will appear on the page, allowing you to move or resize it as needed. The best part about TypeGradient is how fast it lets you test ideas. You can quickly type something new, pick a gradient variation that matches, and add it to your project in just seconds. This freedom makes gradient text design intuitive and fun in Canva. So next time you make a poster, social graphic, logo, or any design in Canva, don't forget to try the new gradient text tool. It's great for making text pop with color and vibrancy. Just open the TypeGradient app, customize a gradient, and add some artistic flair to your projects.